हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर सेकेंड, ब्रायन एंड नैन्सी। लेट्स रीड द लेसन एंड डिस्कस द समरी। ब्रायन एंड नैन्सी। चिल्ड्रन एज वेल एज अडल्ट्स एन्जॉय विजिटिंग जूज एंड सीइंग एनिमल्स। जूज आर केयरफुली डिजाइंड टू कीप द एनिमल्स सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द विजिटर्स। फेंसेस एंड अदर बैरियर्स keep both the visitors and the animals in safe. But one day, a little boy, Brian, crossed the line. He was visiting the London Zoo with his mother. He suddenly ran ahead of his mother and climbed over the 4-foot railing around the gorilla's exhibit. Visitors watched helplessly as little child Brian dropped 18 feet into the gorilla pit. His head hit the concrete floor with a thump. He lay motionlessly. Gorilla lived in that part of the exhibit. They heard the thump and became curious about it. The first gorilla to reach Brian was Nancy, a mother gorilla with a baby gorilla on her back. Mother gorilla picked up the injured child. When the other gorillas came towards her, Nancy turned away from them and held on to Brian. A few zookeepers were having lunch and saw Nancy holding a human child who wasn't moving or making any sound. Was the child dead or alive? They couldn't be sure. The zookeepers wondered how they could safely take the child from Nancy. Suddenly, Nancy turned towards the door to the gorilla exhibit. She walked towards it, carrying Brian in her arms. The zookeepers on the other side of the door watched her nervously. What was Nancy going to do with Brian? Then, to their amazement, Nancy placed Brian on the floor right next to the door. She placed him where the zookeepers could reach him. The zookeepers opened the door and lifted the child out of the habitat. An emergency medical crew was already there. The doctors checked the child for signs of life. Brian was breathing. He was still alive. The ambulance, along with a team of doctors, rushed him to a nearby hospital. Brian had a serious head injury, but he recovered fully. As we know, the child Brian fell down in the zoo. Okay, there was the exhibit of gorilla. When he fell down, gorillas heard the thump and became curious. They wanted to know and investigate what happened to human child. In that exhibit, there was mother gorilla. Her name was Nancy. She was very kind-hearted. She was with her baby gorilla. When Nancy saw that human child, she cradled that injured child in her arms. When the other gorillas came towards her, she turned away from them to protect Brian. When the zookeeper saw Nancy with a small child, they were thinking about what that Nancy will do with that boy. They do not dare to startle that Nancy because she was very strong and could easily hurt Brian without any intending to. But the zookeepers were surprised because Nancy had placed Brian on the floor right next to the door of the gorilla's exhibit, where the zookeepers could reach and lift him.